Why, hello there, everybody. How are you doing today? It's me again. And again, I'm here to encourage you. I'm here to motivate you. I'm here to inspire you. I'm here to empower you. I'm here to inform you. I'm here to educate you. I'm here to build you up. I'm here to lift you up. I'm here to bring and give you peace. I'm here to bring and give you hope, because I'm here to bring, give, and tell you the truth. Well, happy day after Christmas. I hope everyone had a very Merry Christmas. And now let's start looking forward to 2017. Maybe I ought to start calling 2017 the year of upgrades. Because it's coming, folks. You can't stop it. And a lot of you all, I want to encourage you all. A lot of you all are a little, you're nervous, because you're seeing the change that's happening right before your very eyes. You're seeing the collapse of what they're calling the mainstream media. You're seeing the total, complete collapse of the opinionistic, the berating media. Those who think that they are here to rule over you, me, we. You're seeing them be dismantled by themselves. They themselves are dismantling themselves, because the truth, they cannot explain why they said what they said and why they did what they did. They have been wrong from the get-go. We're not talking about being wrong about a final score of a football game or of a sporting event. We're talking about being wrong about everything, across the board. We're talking about being wrong and being outed for being fakes and frauds and liars. Okay? Now, I was talking to an old friend last night on the phone. And what I told him, good friend, one of my best friends from back when I was a wee lad. What I told him is, because he asked me about my situation, how's that going? Well, it's the same thing. It's going just as well as what's going on with everything else. It's over and done with. It's simple fact. Folks, you all are experiencing a move of Almighty God. Okay? And it's very simple. It's, what sky does the sun rise in? I said this before in another video, in a past video post. What sky does the sun rise in? Well, it rises in the eastern sky. What sky does the sun set in? Well, it sets in the eastern, in the western sky. Okay? What is 2 + 2? Why? It 2 + 2 = 4. All the time. Every time. Very simple. So, these people, it's now been documented by themselves. They have documented it. That they have been lying to you, me, we. You, me, we. We know that now. But more importantly, the reason why it's been shown to you, me, we, because it's been going on for decades. We just haven't known it. We've thought about it. We've questioned it. We had some people say, well, they're lying to us. Well, now it's documented and proven, because these people are having cows now that they've been outed. they didn't get their way because they truly believed the only reason why they said what they said about everybody, about you, me, and we, is because they believe that they are in control and they can dictate and say to you, me, we, what me, you, me, we are, who we are, the value that we have. But now that you know that they've been lying to you time after time after time after time after time after time after time, you now don't believe them, what they say. And the only reason why that took place is because one man did what he felt his creator was telling him to do. He just stood and told the truth. That's what has been going on. I said it many months back. We have a truth problem here in the United States of America. Okay? He told the truth. There's corruption. Is there corruption? Yes, there is corruption. And I've said it before, and I'm going to say, and I'm about to say it again. The list is long and deep of people that are going to be cuffed, stuffed, put away. It's people that the perception is they're a good guy because look what we did. We did this one little thing. We did this great little thing here. Yeah, well, what did you do behind closed doors? It's a lie. It's a farce. They are actors. I was talking to two people that have their own internet radio broadcast. And I explained, I said, look, these people are not reporters. There is no such thing as a reporter anymore. They are actors. They are good-looking people who know how to read a script. That's all that they are. They just sit there and, okay, whatever you want to put in front of my little face, I'm going to read because you're willing to pay me to do it. So, hey, I like nice things. I like making these high figures. So guess what? I'm going to say whatever you tell me to say. You see, folks, the mainstream media or the news organization is no longer a news organization. We've got a handful of people that we can consider reporters. Okay? Veritas. The guy that does Veritas, I can't remember his name. That's a reporter. Finds out the truth. People selling body parts. The truth about the tricks that the campaign, that the Clinton campaign and the Democratic Party was trying to use. That's a reporter. But these people that are on there right now, the vast majority of them, all they do is they say, okay, what do you want me to say today? I'll say whatever you want me to say because, hey, you're the one paying my bill. Truth? Forget truth. I'm just worried about me. I'm just worried about numbers. Now, this should show you how much it's collapsing. Because, folks, if they don't watch, if you, me, we don't watch, they don't get paid. Okay? The entire industry is based on advertising. Advertising pays for everything. Everything. These people aren't a bank. Okay, if nobody watches the show, then you either got two choices. You can either, one, keep doing it for free, or two, the show's going to go off the air because it's not making any money. It's not even breaking even. Because the only way to get an advertising dollar, the only way to get an advertising, the advertiser's dollar, is the advertiser just wants to put his money where somebody's going to be. Somebody is going to hear the ad. Okay? That's why back in the day when I was coaching, we sold program ads for the basketball program. And everybody knew it wasn't advertising because most people weren't even going to look at the ad. The only people that were going to see that ad were the people that actually took that ad home, took the program home, back home, and then what? You're going to look at it how many times? So it's not really advertising. They knew what it was. It was just a donation to help support the kids. Okay? But businesses want to make, the businesses are in effect to make money. Okay? So what you have now is the, you have the, let's just take Fox. Fox News is not just Fox News by itself. Fox News is 20th Century Fox, which covers the gamut of everything that 20th Century Fox is involved in, whether it be Fox Sports or Fox Entertainment, the movie making, or Fox Television, 20th Century Fox Television, the television programs that come on 20th Century Fox, so on and so forth. So what they do is it's a corporation. It's a business. They're there to make money. That's all that the business wants to be in. So what has happened is they said, hey, because news is free content, all you got to do is pay somebody to speak it out. All you got to do is pay one person. There's money in news because the news just keeps coming in. So now what you do is, that's like free money for advertisers. So now what do they do? That's why the stories kept going sensationalized. Oh, the world is going to come to an end. We have tremendous problems here in the country. All that's opinion. That's not fact. It's an opinion, not fact. So journalism has gone out the window and it's been replaced by sensationalism. And that's not good. That has to go. Because what happens when you have sensationalism and opinion is these people think that all they got to do is say it and it happens. They believe that they are Almighty God. Well, Almighty God just showed them, you all ain't Almighty God. They said, oh, Hillary Clinton's going to win, Hillary Clinton's going to win, Hillary Clinton's going to win, and oh, Hillary Clinton got shellacked. And then they come up, and then everything after the election was meltdown, and so something had to happen because we can't be wrong. You want to bet? See what happens when you don't tell the truth? The truth is just like oil. No matter how much water you pour on top of that oil is always going to come up to the top. Always. Can't stop it. It's just like the sun. It's going to rise every morning until Jesus comes back. That sun's going to come across that eastern sky right behind me, and it's going to set every evening in the western sky in front of me. So now we all know that these people have been lied to you. But now the question is, well, who do we trust? Almighty God is starting to raise people up right now. Hello? I've been telling you. I've been encouraging you. Seek the face of Almighty God. There's something for you, me, we to do. Okay? So these people, these corporations are collapsing. If you don't believe me, just look at the Arena Football League. It's been around for 20-something years. Well, now it's down to 5 teams. Because it's the only reason why it's been around is for content. For specific entities. Namely, ESPN, which is owned by ABC. You got to have something for the advertisers to put their stuff in. And it's the only place where these people, they get a monopoly. The news industry is one giant monopoly. It's not ABC versus NBC versus CBS versus CNN versus Fox. They're all the same conglomerate. It is one giant monopoly. And if you don't believe me, last night on NBC, they had the football game on. Okay? At the end of the football game, NBC Sports gave out the football schedule for CBS Sports, and then even played the CBS music in the background, and then gave out the football schedule for Fox Sports, and then even played Fox's little dump, their little music, and then put out the schedule for their game. When was the last time you saw that happen? They're sinking. They're losing money. They have gotten to the point now. There is no competition. They aren't competing against each other. So that's not a good thing. That means you're only getting one point of view. That's not freedom. That's not freedom. That is a dictatorship. So what's going to happen is these people, I've said it before, and yes, now, wow, light bulbs are coming on. These corporations that are here today, right now, are not going to be here by this point in time next year. They're going to be gone. It's time for real journalists to be real journalists again. Because again, these people have just been sitting there reading their little blah, 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 reading their little script, getting paid, giving out whatever the opinion is. That you don't even hear anymore the disclaimer. The opinions said here are not necessarily the opinions of the station. They don't even say that anymore because they don't care. They're not giving out even their own opinion. They're giving the opinion that their handlers have give them. And guess what? If you're not willing to say it, we got a whole line of pretty boys and a whole line of pretty girls back in the back that are more than willing to say it. So either get on board or hit the door. And then what happens is you have people of integrity that stand up and say, you know what? I can't do this. I don't know if you saw it on RT. RT is a news agency. The anchor said, you know, I can't do this. I can't do this. It was a reporter for another network, but it was covered by RT. And the person said, you know what? I can't do this. This is a lie. I can't do this anymore. Bye. Got up and left. That's a person of integrity. Probably got a job. And then another Houston Fox affiliate reporter shared something on her personal Facebook page. Not on her own personal Facebook page, gave her opinion. She got fired for giving her opinion. Not on her Fox News or station Facebook page. She said it on her own private Facebook page, and they got fired. Why? Why did she get fired? Because it was the exact opposite of what the narrative of her television station was telling her to put out. That is not opinion. That's dictatorship. That's not freedom. That's dictatorship. It's all got to go. And it is going to all go. And you see this across the board, in news, in sports, in the church world, or in the religious world. It's the same thing across the board. Even in the business world, you see the same thing, and that's not a good thing. We have been treated like cattle. That's what they think of you, me, we. We're nothing but cattle. We're nothing but a vote. We're nothing but consumers. We're not individuals. We are there just to take in and absorb in all of their garbage and just be happy and accept it, because there is no different way. You want to bet. Change is here. So what's happening right now is these people, these agencies are crumbling before your very eyes. Cable television has gotten to the point, to the size, that it cannot sustain itself anymore. These people are it cannot. Cable television has destroyed itself. The internet is destroying cable TV. Look what the internet did to the mail service. Nobody sends letters anymore. Why? Because we're sending emails back and forth. And without the internet, you wouldn't have a cell phone. Without the internet, you wouldn't have digital technology. That means you wouldn't have your cell phone. You wouldn't have digital video. You wouldn't have digital cameras. Okay? The cell phones did away with long-distance calling. Did it with just destroyed phone companies. Very few people have landlines anymore. Very few. Do you? I don't. I have a cell phone number. Destroyed the phone companies. So when then all of a sudden the phone companies decide to say, well, hey, hello, we got to stay relevant. So hey, we'll become internet providers. Same thing with newspapers. The internet has destroyed newspapers. Why in the world do you have to? Why in the world do you wait until tomorrow to read about what happened today? They used to produce newspapers on a morning edition and an evening edition. Well, now we've got the edition in our hand, the cell phone. You're holding it. The internet. The internet's always on. And the internet gives you exactly what you want when you want it. Television can't do that. Radio can't do that. They're all anchored down. A newspaper certainly can't give you that, because you got to wait for it to get to be delivered to you. Instantaneous. So they want instantaneous news, and because they want instantaneous news, that can't be done on television, because they've got to get it from somebody. And where did they get most of the news from? The internet. You want to know what's going on the internet? Just get on Twitter or get on Gab or something like that. Get on Facebook. And somebody will give you the real scoop, the real story. And instantly, you find out. I mean, last night, George Michael died, the singer. I had 6 or 7 Facebook friends tweet that out. Not tweet it, Facebook it out. I knew before the news knew. Television can't compete with that. You, me, we are the new media. And we now know that they have been lying to us. So what's going to happen is truth is going to rot. The truth has come to the surface now. Now we're going to deal with the truth. And you, me, we, well, I'm not going to speak for you. I can't speak for you. I will never trust these liars again, because they've lied to me with a big smile on their face. I don't trust any of them. I will listen. I will find somebody. And there's so many alternative sources out there. It's not funny, folks. It's not funny. Just get up off your butt and stop having there's no other way to say it, slave mentality of being told that here is the best as you can ever get. How about you do some research yourself? How about you just stand up for your rights? Because if you won't stand up for your rights, nobody else will. If you won't take the time to seek the truth, then all you want to get is a lie. That's what Jesus said. Jesus said, seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. And all these things, everything else will take care of itself, will be added unto you. Word of God is clear. The word of God is true. I tell you every day, read the book, please. Please read the book. You can do whatever you want to do. But I'm telling you, you read the Word of God, you apply the Word of God, you're going to get good results, and then you're going to find success. Because Almighty God's not here to lie to you. Okay? So what's happening right now in front of your mind, our eyes, is these people are crumbling down. But Almighty God does not leave a void. Your Creator does not leave a void. He raises people up to replace it. Because do we need to know what's going on? Yes. But we need to know the truth, not the lie. So the liars have been exposed. They're going to be replaced by the truth. By people who are willing to say the truth. I've been telling you for months, prepare yourself. Because, and here's the thing now. Don't think that God's going to sit back and wait for you to make up your mind. Because if you're not willing to do it, He will find someone who is willing to do it. Because there are plenty of people out there who are willing to do it, because we are tired of everything that's been going on. We're tired of the garbage just being put out as quote unquote entertainment. We're tired of it. We're tired of being told that in order to watch a sporting event, which is just entertainment, you've got to pay $300 a month to have a certain size cable package. No. That's not a free and open market. It's a monopoly. No. We're tired of being told that opinion is news, that opinion is truth, and only the opinion of the people in the boxes, only the opinion of the little people in the box is all that matters. No. That's a lie. You, me, we are all unique, one of a kind, priceless individuals that each have meaning, that each have a purpose, and each and all are priceless. That is our value. You're realizing that. That's a good thing. That's your upgrade. Now, start saying, okay, Almighty God, what do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? Get your little list out. I told you yesterday or day before yesterday, get your list out. Start making your list. Say, okay, God, this is what you want me to do this. And He's going to put it in your heart. I don't care what it is. I don't care if it's do a radio network, a television network, whether it's being in the news, having an opinion show, being a sports broadcaster, having an animal farm, or having a nursery. I don't care what it is. Almighty God's got a reason and purpose for putting that into your heart. You find out, say, okay, God, I think that's what you want me to do. I can see how that can make me better. I'll be satisfied, and you will be fine. You will find satisfaction when you start doing what Almighty God has for you to do, because nobody knows you better than your Creator. And then you say, okay, Lord, what do I do? Then you get out your little list and you say, well, and then He'll start telling you, okay, you're going to need this. 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 And then watch what happens when all of a sudden somebody like me comes along and says, oh, you know what? Hey, I think I can help you out. Do that. Or, hey, you know what? I know somebody that can help you with that. Why don't you go talk to so-and-so? I do it all the time. I'm doing it right now for you. Unless you haven't caught on yet. Folks, it's time to start doing. We've been sitting back and waiting for things to be done for us, and look what it has gotten you, me, we. It's time to start doing. And the only way to find out the right thing to do, to know that you're not going to fail, is to seek the face of Almighty God. Please read the book. It won't hurt you. I'm telling you, you're going to feel a whole lot better. Read the book, seek the face of Almighty God, find out what He would have you do. Find out exactly what, ask Him what it needs, or even start doing your own little research. What will it take to get this done? Make your little list, and then watch what happens when Almighty God starts filling your list. Change is here, my friends. Change is here. It's time for you, me, we to start doing. Just saying.